Today in 1820, the Venus de Milo was discovered on the Aegean island Milos. Now, it was only after they pulled this magnificent sculpture from the ruins that they discovered that she had no arms. Over the years, many nations have been called upon to search for the missing arms. I just wish they'd leave this search for the arms business alone, because it usually ends up with one country occupying another country, and in that case, nobody wins.